goes up. Shotgun Harry Kawai. Fantastic Zoe off the outside. Here we go. Carroll's TAB, Clendenin. Round it comes, set to go. Off, getting away inside there, Warringah Star Cap by Lana, out wide of the track. There we go, two on Fleck. That shows up and wide is still there. That next runner just whipping around the outside. That is on Fleck, followed back the inside there by Kawai. Big gap in the field. There we go, two Cap by Lana. Further back is All Hail Caesar, but up they come. Who's going to get the prize? Down the outside, I think. On Fleck will get home. Up there too, Warringah Star. Up there was Kawai. They're followed to further back here now by, further back there, we would have had Electric DI Shotgun. Harry was back there. All Hail Caesar was in that pack too. Cap Ilana didn't finish it off, and Fantastic Zoe not sighted. Too good on Fleck here. Has done the job. The 7 over the 1, the 6 and the 2 here. 18 and 67. Run home 14-11. There it was, the one inside, Warringah Star, but just claimed out wide late there by on Fleck. Just capped off that nice form, 3-2, and gets the one beside it today. 4.56 first section home, 14-11, 18 and 67, gap to the minors. There, but just a strong win, just getting up over the top of Warringah Star late to get home here. You can see the six, who was that slow? The three, the twos run out and carved a few up. Getting down to the inside there was Fantastic Zoe. She compounded the run home and just parked up around the outside on Fleck. Paddy Flying, Harajuku Baby for the Crate Kettle. Beating the one Warringah Star, the Udi Cottam combination, Star Conquest, Big Sam's Girl, and six Kawaii, another of Crake's runners, Paddy Flying, Harajuku Baby, 2-4. They're 18.67, a half length and a neck. Those are